Are you going to tell us why you brought us here?
Well, as you all may remember, we are, we stole things.
That we did?
We're good at stealing things. We just did. We never got rid of them. So, what we're going to do is, we're going to start making businesses.
We're going clean?
Ooh.
Yes, we're going clean. We're not going to kill people anymore. We're not going to deal with the BNPD. But what?
Why?
Because we stole a Zamboni, lost the wheels. We stole a pumpkin that's rotting away in another world. We stole a van for the wheels and never did anything with the van.
They're just going to give up, huh?
I mean, do you want to jump into the void again? Do you want to be caught by the PNPD?
Give it to me. I welcome it.
Scream in the face of death.
You don't want
Maybe
to
you can do that on your own time.
You welcome jumping into the void and dying.
As long as I get to kill people, yes.
Yeah, but the thing is, we stole so much but never made any diamonds off of it. If we actually make a legitimate business and get good at it, we can... actually make
diamonds.
We do. Don't you all want diamonds?
Yeah, diamonds are unbreakable.
Yeah.
Blood.
Well, armor to make blood won't make itself. I mean, what do you want?
Yeah, that's another good point. We could save these diamonds in case we ever have to fight for ourselves, you know?
Yeah, we can save them for bail.
Yeah, or bail if we ever get caught. We probably never will, but yeah.
Who knows?
They don't have bail in California.
Wait, really?
We're not in California.
What's bail?
What's California?
What's Island what? Nebula.
Gleb, did you have a shop on the old world?
Maybe.
Okay, then that's why you don't understand. but yeah, we're gonna open a business. I already have it set up. We just gotta get it prepared. If everyone's on board,
do we get to kill this establishment for the shop?
No, we no killing people.
Oh, go stick your head in the sand, you stupid emu.
You're racist. You're racist.
Damn, we got roasted.
God damn. Okay.
Emus don't well, do that. That's all ostriches.
I know.
But we can make diamonds. Tomato.
Yes.
You can make diamonds to buy better armor and weapons if you want to go kill people.
Yeah, this is easier.
As a group.
This is easier.
Fine. Whatever, just do it. I don't care.
You sure?
I'm fine.
Okay, we're gonna let him.
I mean, we did start a war with him.
Yeah,
yeah. Do you really want to have a war with someone who is basically a god?
I need blood.
We aren't able to kill Vert, so we can't get blood.
When Vert brought this one back, are you sure he brought him back correctly?
You're trying to say something?
No.
Kleb, in three words, explain Matt. He's the same.
Very
scary. He would have at least said boomer, okay?
Oh, you know what? That's a good point. Alright, Kleb, you get one more shot. Explain Matt in four words. There you go. Four.
Okay, I believe him.
Yeah, no, that's a pretty Kleb thing to think about it. There's many things he could call Matt.
What's your favorite type of steak?
Tri-tip?
Yes.
Alright.
It's
not a steak, it's a roast technically.
It's Kleb.
I don't know meat. I haven't eaten meat in like a decade.
What's a cow?
I know, right? It's a cow.
Jax, come with me.
Never
mind, there's blocks in the doorway.
Come on. Can't waste time.
Thanks.
Come back.
Worked for a second. My bad.
Come back. Okay. So, Kleb, you're on board. You can show him a cow later. You're okay with this. You know what? If someone robs us, you're the security guard. You can kill them.
All right. I like this plan.
Okay. Kleb's now on board. No one else is opposed to this?
No?
Everyone likes this idea?
So what is the business plan?
Our business plan is we're going to open up a fortune teller.
And who will the fortune teller be?
It's already set up. I can bring you guys to it.
I mean...
Oh, shit.
Who?
You're the one with the tarot cards.
Does anybody remember?
I have a book that describes basically a definition book of tarot cards, not actual tarot cards.
Does anyone remember?
Oh, I have actual tarot cards.
I feel like I should learn about them first before I just go and buy some.
I watched JoJo once.
Oh boy.
I watched JoJo once.
Forgetting where I'm going with this now. But yeah, it's already set up. If anybody remembers the Thieves Crossing from Deep Slate in the last server.
Yeah,
I had a fortune teller there. I brought Lady Moonbeam back. And Lady Moonbeam.
Did she make any diamonds last server?
She actually did.
But
it was somewhat. You know what? I will tell you this: the Thieves Crossing on the last server was successful. So me and Joseph, we know what we're doing. So I think with all of us combined, including Cass, who destroyed the Beacon Market, we can do this.
So you're telling me we had a successful business, and we still put our necks on the line.
We didn't make that much. We only made like 120 diamonds. That's not even like two people's sets of armor and gear. We needed to make more.
It didn't even get close to being broken even.
Yeah, so we needed more diamonds than just the Thieves Crossing. All right. Well, you guys want to see the business? Then we can make some fortune cards.
Sure.
Sure.
Okay. Follow me.
Wait, quick.
As soon as the door works.
Listen, I'm fucking really impressed.
Oh, Bitten built what?
Bitten built this. This.
Wow. Bitten's actually good at Minecraft. But wait, what do you think of this? It's better. This has to
this
be
really
better.
Puts the this really puts the cart that that I had to shame.
Yeah. What? Wait. We got Lady Moonbeam in there. I shouldn't have placed that sign.
Oh, that's Lady Moonbeam.
Yep, that's okay. Lady Moonbeam. And if you guys ever need to, you can trade some rotten flesh with her.
Oh, that's a really great trade. Also, I like how you're using skeleton horses as your.
Yeah, I feel like the cart gives it a bit of a rider's touch, you know.
Wait, is
skeleton
that a
horses?
Is that a Doo-Rah-Rah reference?
A Doo-Rah-Rah? What do you mean?
Oh, I was thinking a Harry Potter reference, but
he doesn't know.
Only those have seen death can see him.
Cleb, what are you doing?
This is a stupid design.
Come on, man.
I like it.
Why are the wheels so different sizes?
Because that's how kind of old carts were. It's supposed to look a little fantasy.
I like it. Okay, I like it. It looks really nice.
Listen,
no,
this
not
is
that part.
This is just
the
to mechanism. Get our. This
you
is just
directly
to...
into the dropper.
Yeah, but I want to pile a bunch of fortunes into the chest so they keep dumping into the dropper.
You can just pull stuff out of the dropper.
Yeah, but you gotta.
Why does your shop neighbor also have like cheese?
You gotta pay. Listen, it's NIFT. Do you just want to walk up and open something? No, you click the button, you get your fortune, and you pay. That's what you need to do.
You're not thinking like a thief, are you?
We're not trying to be thieves here. We're not trying to scam people.
Yet.
Uh-oh.
Hey, who said that?
Someone Anyone? Pushed me and now my game isn't responding.
Oh.
Okay,
no.
As Cass has a mental reevaluation. How this is going to work is pretty much people
make
pay.
Make sure I don't die.
Oh yeah, she's just not
recording.
Moving.
Yes, we are recording. Come on, Fen. Get with the game.
Oh, Jesus.
So how this works is you basically just hit the button, you get dispensed out of fortune. We gotta fill this with fortunes before I advertise that it's open. But there's one thing I gotta tell you all about. As Joseph comes out of the ground for some reason. So everybody...
Coming out, finally.
So at least the four of us that was at the end of the server, I know Bella and Cleb couldn't make it. Vert kind of lost his shit. If you don't remember, he tried to trap the whole server inside of a box.
He also revived us, but also didn't explain that. Also, all the people started to kill us.
Yeah, he did. How did he survive that, by the way? I thought I killed him.
He's a god. Do you not
did
remember
you not
that
watch
he is...
the video? I gave him god powers.
Are we breaking the fourth wall?
Okay, I did kind of ask if we were recording.
Cut it out.
What's a wall?
It's on the house, dumbass.
So, well, Vert, basically, he had the scientists going, but they've renamed themselves. Now there's a group called the Diviners. Belle, I think you're a part of it, correct?
Yeah, I am a Diviner.
How has he been so far? Is he acting evil?
Not really. Just hoping to make money, making stuff ready for shops.
Are Diviners like a religious cult now?
You know, I don't actually know.
No.
Because those are all evil.
What?
Because, like, doesn't a cult have to have a god? We don't have a god. We don't worship anything.
No, Vert's we just have to have
god.
A collective thing.
Is Vert not
that you
what
agree
you worship?
A collective thing.
But we
thing.
Don't worship Vert.
Yeah, but he's
it could
a
be
member.
A collective goal or
he's
outcome.
He's the leader, correct?
Club, why have you gone
so
native?
You're technically following Vert. I don't know how Vert convinced Snarky and Lena to join him. I really don't, but yeah. So,
I mean, Leo was a scientist. I was a war buddy.
The war buddy part, I understand. Lena was a scientist, I guess. So yeah, it's basically his new group on the server. I don't know where Joseph went, but oh, he's back there.
Hello.
So, to increase a little bit of foot traffic. How do you spell sponsored? Spawn.
By raid challengers.
By the diviners?
Yes. How do you spell sponsored?
S-B-O-N-S-O-R-E-D. That's not how you spell it.
Doesn't need a... That's not right. That doesn't look right.
S-P-O-N-S-O-R-E-D.
Why are you trusting me to spell?
By the...
Just like how I chose computer science diviners. Because no think. I chose engineering because...
Yeah.
No spelling.
There we go. Okay, so to increase our little bit of business here, and technically we have a diviner in our group, we could say that this is sponsored by the diviners.
Yeah.
People won't know that it's us, and they'll think it's Verts. So they'll think they're paying Verts, but no, they're paying us. Is everyone okay with this?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I guess last market, we didn't have to have a sign saying, like, who run a store.
Yeah, exactly.
We kind of did.
And Vert's been placing these diviner signs all over, like the one beacon in the end that's said supplied by the diviners, so.
I'm sure no one will be tipped off by the colors of the coat.
Nah, they won't care.
It matches me.
Yeah, see?
It's true. Yeah. It's fine.
Yeah, it's an emo cart.
It matches your cape.
The cape that everyone has here?
It's fine.
Yes.
And if this crashes and burns, it just makes Vert look bad.
I like that idea.
Yeah, it just makes Vert look bad. I don't believe that he's that he's not plotting something. I still think that he's looking to do something. He might just be trying to play it up for now.
I don't think he is.
I don't believe that. He tried to trap everyone in a cube. So
he's changed his ways.
He did bring us back.
He even wears a different outfit now. Yeah, he brought us back.
He brought us back to kill us. He told
me. Well, he didn't kill us.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you killed him. Well, you killed him.
I just wanted to hear you say that.
Why is your nose so big?
Have you never noticed this?
No, I have, but my mind just finally processed it.
You never realized.
I knew it was a nose, I just didn't process it.
Well, we need to make fortunes. Does everyone but Fen have levels?
Yeah.
I have a level.
Oh.
I have 14.
We might want to go to...
37.
Okay, so what we can do is we can go back to my base. We can have Jex basically name a bunch of pieces of paper, and we can bring it back here and stock this thing and get the business rolling.
Wait, how did you know I had
levels? Don't we need, like, 9 stacks of paper?
No, they're going to be individual fortunes. They're all going to be different, so...
Oh.
The chest, there's a chest
up inside. I have 34 levels if you need them.
Well, if you want to name your own fortunes to keep this thing stocked, there's a chest inside that you can stock with more, so we don't have to
Won't
stock this as often.
Won't that mean it has to get refilled a lot?
No.
And that'll be a lot of effort.
No, you just do it through the roof. Or if you can get inside with Lady Moonbeam, you can do it through that little hole in the wall there.
If an entire group of friends comes by like every 3 hours and buys some.
That's not gonna happen. I don't think this is gonna be super popular, but if this is just enough for us to get our feet off the ground, then this will be perfect.
What goes into starting a shop?
I don't know, I built it. I built it and it's here, so it's a shop.
I'm sure it's a little bit more.
There probably is.
So we can get the paperwork done later.
So can we go?
Yeah.
Can we go make fortunes? I want to make fortunes.
Sure.
Yes.
Let's go make fortunes. Come on. Come on, Chunks. Come on. Come on. But I'm going the wrong way. All right, well, yeah, I'm sitting down and editing this video and realizing that we never actually showed, like, the finished fortunes and everything, so, yeah, I feel like just to kind of clear things up, yeah, we made a bunch of fortunes just to, you know, kind of show some of them off. I mean, you can clearly look, but... Yeah, we made a bunch. I can't believe I completely forgot to at least make a scene about that, but yeah. We did a bunch of these, especially that one. Whoever gets this one, even though now it's hard to get, I'm waiting. I'm waiting for someone to get this one. But yeah, that's what we ended up doing, and pretty much I forgot to record it, and everybody kind of got off and went to bed, because we did record that pretty late Eastern time. So, yeah, that's what ended up happening. No diamonds, unfortunately. But, yeah, Lady Moonbeam's doing good. So hopefully you have enjoyed this video, and I'll see you next time. Oh, and the bird got moved. Yeah, the bird's now here, which has been good. So, yeah, a lot of time has passed between those being recorded. But yeah, hopefully you have enjoyed, and we'll see you next time. Goodbye.
Good evening. I am Bitten Spider. First and foremost, my deepest condolences to Jay's family. I, as you know, am the chief of police for the Project Nebula Police Department. I'm here to issue a message about J-Rock. He was last seen 5 days ago in the Nebula Marketplace, in front of the Lady Moonbeam fortune-telling cart. Footage shows there was a struggle at the scene. Please, if you have any info on Jay's location, please contact your local station. A 200 diamond reward has been put up by his family for anyone who leads us to his location and whereabouts. Thank you for your time, and have a good day.